Where are we going?
We're going to Santa Barbara.
Why?
We're going to Santa Barbara to a Catholic Engaged Encounter retreat.
Are you excited?
I am very excited. We're almost there.
What are you really feeling?
A little bit anxious. Not knowing what's going to happen, but I'm sure it'll be fun. I'm sure it'll be fun. Making a right at the T.
At the T. Make a right at the T. Don't run over any pedestrians. Please go slow. You're going so fast. Yeah, at the first stop sign, you make a right. I mean a left. And then at that little reservoir, you make another left. Then you go all the way up to that thingy, and then you make another left. Chill it with your driving.
Baby! With your paranoia.
It's dark and curvy.
There's a white line and a yellow line for a reason. You stay in between.
Just for my nerves.
Look at, have I even gone over one of the lines?
No, but my nerves.
I could do this with my eyes closed. Watch.
No, keep your eyes open. We made it to St. Mary's. It was a little bit of a trek to get here, but day two, kind of. We came here last night, started off a little bit, and now we got up this morning at 6:45. Kind of early, but it's worth it. We got to see a beautiful sunrise, this beautiful view, and then we also got to celebrate Mass, which was very nice. That's it for now. We had breakfast and it was yummy, and Evan's trying to scare me because there's stuff behind me running and chasing in the bushes. But I guess that's what a fiancé is supposed to do. Push your buttons. We'll talk about it in group. Hi, guys.
What's that?
Stop it.
Hi. I'm here, day two. St. Mary's Retreat. The Catholic Encounter Engagement Getaway. I'm having fun. It's good. Just had some breakfast right after Mass, which, one of the best sermons I've heard in a long time, actually. It's really good. Humility. Just having humility. Not trying to be who everybody else wants you to be, but just be yourself. It was a good message.
Yeah, they pretty much talk about a different topic and say their own personal experiences, which I think is really helpful for us. And then they give you time for just each couple to go separate ways and write about that certain topic or certain questions and things, and then from there you two come together and discuss them. It's been very helpful and very, very eye-opening in great ways, good ways. So it's about 3:30 and we're in reflection time.
We're reflecting
with you guys just for a minute, and we've gone over some more important and serious topics about marriage and the future
and finances,
and so far so good. We're still together. Still love. No, but it's going really good, and we're excited so far. It's been a really good day, almost, pretty much. Almost been here 24 hours, and it's going by really quick. Here, we just finished the encounter. We're so excited.
We got our certificate.
We got our certificate. Yay. We finished with the Mass and we really couldn't feel happier, right? I think we could, I'm speaking for both.
Yes, she is speaking for both. I couldn't feel happier at this moment.
And we strongly recommend for any of you who are
contemplating on doing this or would like to do it, to do it, because it really does strengthen your relationship and help you answer questions and just dig deeper into the entire relationship.
Even if you've been married for years, I strongly recommend going to a marriage encounter.
It changes your life. It was amazing. Bye, guys.
Say, come for a second.